might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Imperial business. Be on your way.
Maik wishes you well. Maik has heard the people of Skyrim are better looking than the ones in Cyrodiil. He has no opinion on the matter. All people are beautiful to him.
Gods! Another fight!
prepared to die.
Are you here to help? Finally, reinforcements have arrived. I was expecting more, though. You'd better be good. We left to help with the war, and these filthbags swooped in and seized the place. My family is in there. I suspect Brewer had planned this. There's been bad blood between us since the King's death. But to invade my home... kidnap my family. The front gate is locked, so you'll need to use the mine entrance behind us. Open the front gate, and we'll try and give you some support. I wish we could offer more help, but our last attack went sour, and we're all that is left. Good luck.
Take your stuff!
This is a surprise.
I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then.
What was that?
Not so fast! Time to end this game.
Time to get lost, friend.
You can't win this! Is that the best you can do?
Sound like much fun. What's
Need something?
Would you two shut up before Brurid hears you messing around?
Oh, hope nobody misses that.
What was that?
Now ain't this a surprise?
Got your back. I am at your command. Let's get going then.
something?
Damn you!
Victory for Solengard!
Huh?
You're mine. Ah! Fire! Ah!
Thank you for your help. Did you see my family inside? Hopefully they made it to safety before the attack. I'll begin the search after a quick restock. Anyway, here is your reward. Thanks again.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
No time to talk. Snitch or double-cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Need something? Yeah? Yeah?
Did you see someone run past just now?
Yes.
How did you get this? Never mind. Here, it's not much, but it's something. I'm going to track down that thief and murder him.
This better be good. Need something? Yes. What do you want? Yeah, what do you want?
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Ragnar, nobody's gonna believe that your dog is a frostbite spider. And if they do, they'll kill him. That's not much of a threat.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no! No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing!
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold. All right, then.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
It's a fine... You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger.